Hello, I wasn't expecting to be up this late, but I was checking my email, and all of a sudden, lo and behold, what's on the internet but Marble Hornets Entry 55. So, I mean, obviously, it's only 4 minutes long. Incredible. I can't wait to watch it. I'm gonna do it right now. I don't know when this is gonna be uploaded, but I'm doing it. I can't just sit here and wait for it to happen in the morning. It's happening now. Marble Hornets, entry 55. Now. Flying footage is taken from another one of Tim's tapes. Looks like it takes place near the end of the day.
The other day when you were talking about needing abandoned locations for Brian's school, like in the movie, did you ever find anything?
Not yet. The only places around here that are abandoned looking aren't gonna let us shoot, so things are kinda slow.
Okay, well, the reason that I asked was because there's like this old burnout hospital looking kind of place back where I used to live. That might pass as a school. If you want to go check it out, we can, but it's kind of far away.
Does it look like a hospital, or do you really think that it could?
I think it could pass as a school.
Okay. Well, I haven't found anything around here. How far away is kind of far away?
Far enough that we probably need to split gas money.
Well, like I said, since I haven't found anything, I'm willing to give it a shot. Can you do Friday? I'm free all day.
I actually have a doctor's appointment Friday at like 2, but if you can do Saturday, that would be better. We kind of have to make a weekend out of it anyway.
I can do Saturday. Brian, since you're gonna have to be there anyway, can you do Saturday too?
Yeah, so.
Well, let's shoot for Saturday then. We'll give it a look.
All right, sounds good to me.
Thought I saw the operator.
All right, that'll be good.
It's nice to see Alex acting like a normal person. Was my phone. Sound familiar?
Well, I've kind of had some history with this kind of thing before, but I'd rather not talk about that over the phone if that's okay. Alright, see you then. Sorry.
Is that it? Tim mentioned he had a history with his symptoms. This sounds similar to what Alex seemed to be experiencing through shooting Marble Hornets. It's fair enough to assume. It's possible what he's describing could be the early stages of what led to Entry 18. That was a scary entry. There's only a few of Tim's tapes left. I'm gonna finish them ASAP. Right, that's the end of the entry. So by the way, it looks like Marble Hornets is going to be on a schedule of one Marble Hornets entry every 2 weeks, and every to the Ark entry every 2 weeks. So there's always going to be something once a week. So next week there's going to be a new to the Ark entry, which is going to be terrifying, but cool. Once a week. I like this schedule. It's a nice schedule. So it looks like Tim was brainwashed, or something happened to him first. And then he took Alex, and Alex was somehow more suited for the operator? I'm not sure. But I think we're definitely looking at a developing of Tim / Maskey. My personal theory is that it's a split personality that allows him to do violent things. That's why he hasn't remembered Jay or Alex breaking his leg, because that wasn't him, that was Maskey. That was the Maskey personality. So Tim obviously wouldn't know that. It's also an explanation of why Tim walks fine. It's because Tim didn't get his leg broken. Maskey did. Maskey walks like a limp. Tim doesn't. It's just a theory. I like it if it's going to be proven. And it looks like Tim led Alex to that burned-out building where Brian died first. It's just weird. I don't know. These are just theories. I'm just brainstorming. But it's late, and I gotta get going, and I got it working on uploading this to YouTube. So I guess I'll see you in 2 weeks, and sleep well. I won't.